happen without your skinny, pretty legs?
Don't try running, yeah? I told you not to run.
Now, take a deep breath and let it all go. Surround yourself with sweet nothingness. It's cold here and it's dark. But it's a good kind of cold and a good kind of dark. You knew this would come. The moment you start to fade, is simply the preparation for what's about to happen. The parts of who you once were begin to crumble and fall like an old tent. And you realize I'm sorry, Angel. I'm so sorry. I had to do it. Forgive me.
Like this.